Got it made in the shade. One of those pieces of ice must have done something. Odd.
Thank you.
reverse lights.
Blah, blah, blah.
His keys are still in the bag, eh?
Oh, no!
Oh, close up to that. Wonder if someone should grab those. Tell him to stop.
Hey, Tyler. Stop or sit.
You can try that. It's not actually as deep as I thought it was, but that's up to you. Oh. Ooh. Performance exhaust.
This guy's sound that he wants, huh?
Yep. Sweet. Oh! Goes good that way. Ooh.
Battery low? What the hell happened to my 88 minutes? Lies!
Hope the other one's good. Night shots suck out the battery.
Oh, I haven't tried my best yet.
Will he make it in time? Racing the battery. Should go see if he's got one in this case. Oh, I know he does. Go see if you can find it. His battery? It's in on my passenger side.
Almost day. Throwing the mud out.
Yeah.
An iceberg. Throwing icebergs out.
Those icebergs are fast.
Yep. That's having fun. Wow. Nope. Go slow.
Pull over to the side so I can get Tyler.
You get a good one. You need a picture of Tyler driving through a little mud puddle.
No.
Yes.
Damn.
Hey Tyler, hang back. There's a sweet roller coaster coming up.
You're so boring. Why you were driving so slow?
I'm going this way.
Stuck on the rock.
It's one for one, Pat.
Yeah, but Craig, you and I still got out of that.
Yeah.
Do you have your rubbers on?
Thank you.
If all else fails.
There was no rock,
eh? Yeah. Tip the locker though. Oh, you let off.
Back up, clear again.
Don't do that.
Thank you.
He's already out. That's the end of it.
Thank you.
Keep her going, Luke.
Straight into the crank it around to the left on the back.
That's what I'm trying to do. I wasn't worried about the bumper. That's it. What's that? Oh. Hold on, let me back up just a bit here. Alright.
Crank it around the other way. Oh shit.
Why did your steering wheel fall apart?
Anybody need a horn assembly? Yeah, give me a second here.
Back read it.
Yep.
There you go. See a battery in it.
Tell him just to unhook you.
Oh, you look like a mud on a bumper.
Ah, you bastard.
This way, close to coming around the stump, I can pull him.
Right? There, he's done.
Oh, I know, but I could pull him.
Yeah.
If he's against that stump, no, doesn't matter how much I pull him, he ain't coming in.
What we normally do is we try and get up, and then we back up into that corner. And
oh, yeah.
Come around, but he's got such a long wheelbase. Yeah.
Wrong answer.
I've got my axe, that's it.
Come on, Ray.
Ready?
No, there's nobody in the driver's seat. Oh, yeah.
He's hanging over the other side just needs to jump it.
Go!
Whoa, 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 whoa!
That's alright.
He wasn't. Just keep going.
Just keep going.
Keep it. Get your tires straight. Don't turn the other way.
Fuck no.
It'll go.
Just let it crawl.
Good.
Don't flip the fucking thing.
No.
Just take it easy.
I'm just scared you can't flip it, man. That's crazy. Well,
just watch.
Somewhat. How deep is it here?
Deep.
Uh-oh.
Keep going.
Hey, I wonder.
Oh, you'll be easy.
Just stay high. You'll just stay right up on that driveway.
No problem.
I don't even try it.
Woo!
sorry.
There you go. Well,
keep going.
Up a bit. There you go. Keep straight. There you go. Nice. Keep her straight.
Back up.
Back up. You have to back up. Whoa, whoa, whoa. You can go straight. Keep her straight.
You've got to back up a bit to jump over that stuff.
Back up on the high ground again. Okay, back up a bit more.
Oh, your tranny cross member's hitting it.
Gives it a bit of a bump, you might be able to hop over.
Just back up and give it a bump. I think you'll jump over that stump. Back up.
There you go.
Now give her a forward.
Give her a bit of a pump up. Okay, back up, there again. Keep your wheel straight.
You can go back a bit further.
Go back further. Keep going back if it will.
Okay.
It's just a tranny cross member.
You got it.
Atta boy.
What was I robbing on there?
Stop. Almost dead center of the diff.
At the diff. That's all right.
They're bulletproof.
It'll slide over
top.
Actually, the diff's on the left hand side of it.
You're over it now.
There you go.
Maybe not.
It's not in the center anymore.
You're never gonna get over it.
Just get a big bump.
Never say never.
And the iron, which tree did we have growing there?
Almost.
Just give her a good bump.
It's gonna drop it right on.
Look at that.
Never, never say never.
Not right dead center of the depth. I know.
Tree killer.
Don't scratch it.